Lily Bell Joy, Thursday, the 5th of September 2019 at 1 p.m. First week of spring, Victoria, Melbourne, Australia. Did my leeks live without care and out in the elements of winter?
Hi everyone, it's Lily Bell from Melbourne, Australia. I hope you're well. Yes, I'm holding the laptop and I'm about to drop it. The reason being is because at the moment there's only one way I can film, which is that way. And because now here in Australia, we're in spring, the lighting is shocking because I've got the window here and the best way to film would be for me to film that way, but I can't. So, I'm hoping to get my chair, which will change so much things. I will let you know about that soon. So I just did something that mentally did me wonders. Physically, I think it was way too soon. It was only a few minutes taped, but maybe a few minutes too long. And some of you, and I know many of you that do not have chronic fatigue syndrome, or as I like to call it, myalgic encephalomyelitis, or an illness that's very similar to it, you will not get that. And that's fine. I hope to try and educate you when I'm able, but just realize that I'm being realistic, not negative. I'm just being honest and letting you know that I probably shouldn't have done it. I'm not feeling so great now. Mentally fantastic. And sometimes mentally, doing something mentally for yourself is worth the payback. But considering the last time I did something like this was the start of winter, I really honestly could put myself back another couple of weeks to a couple of months. But in saying that, I did it and I'm not going to be negative about it anymore. It's been done. And I've got short little bit of footage and I hope you enjoy it and you appreciate the fact that I did it because it's a huge effort for me. And I just wanted to show you how my leeks were going. The celery and the spring onion, not so good, but that's okay because considering that the last time I went out there was the last video I did with the leeks and I had nothing to do with them, because I'd just been too sick and I didn't want my parents having to do more, you know, more stuff than they had to. They had a lot of other stuff to do. The leeks are looking pretty good. So that's good. That makes me happy. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoy the very quick glimpse into my backyard and my leeks. And that you love how sunny it is here. It's a beautiful day. Another reason why I so want my chair. Please pray for me that I get it soon. It's an armchair, but it's one that I can take outside. And that is exciting for me because when we have barbecues, I can go out there and even if I have to lie flat, I can lie absolutely flat. I will look ridiculous, but you don't care. Trust me, you don't care about how you look when it comes down to being able to do simple, basic things that are actually hard for you. But having a barbecue in a couple of weeks, I don't think I'm going to get my chair in time. I have been approved for it, but I have to wait for it. But it's okay because I'm going to get it here in summer, maybe even spring. So that's some good news for me, guys. It's some good news. Like if I had it the last few months where I've been in bed mainly, I would have not been lonely. I could have, even at my worst, gone out and laid flat with everyone and been around people that I love. Even if I looked ridiculous and I couldn't see people, I'd be surrounded by people instead of stuck in bed, flat on my back. And I know I get it a lot and I have to bite my tongue when people say, you're so lucky you get to stay in bed and not work. Yeah, after a week or so, that gets old, especially when you're sick and you feel like you got the worst flu, plus everything else that comes along with it. And when it becomes months, then years, and then half your life, yeah, it's not so much so, you know? Just saying, I'm just being honest, it's true. It's one of the least things that you should say to someone that's got a chronic illness and that is bed and housebound. Just a tip. I am a positive girl. Okay, love you lots. Bye. My leeks that I have not had anything to do with since the last video, which was the start, just before winter, and it's the first week of spring here. They're fine. I just need to probably put a little bit more dirt in them, and to water them and pop them in the sun. In fact, I could probably eat these. The celery and the spring onion did not survive, but I didn't think they would because the fact that I basically been MIA. I've got to really sit down because this is overdoing it, but look at those beauties. Let me give you just a quick while I sit down show of the garden. Look at this beautiful weather, first week of spring. Look at that sky. You probably can't hear, but there's birds singing. Having a barbecue here soon, so Dad's gonna get the deck ready. I hope I get my new chair then, because then I can come out and join everyone. Okay, I'll get back to my bed ASAP before I faint. Okay, guys, bye.